Let's head it out to Providence right now. Brian Custer, Donnie Marshall for Texas in the Friars.
Thank you, Stoner. Welcome to Providence, Rhode Island. We are inside the Dunkin' Donuts Center. It's the inaugural Big East, Big 12 battle as the Texas Longhorns take on the Providence Friars. Hello, everyone. I'm Brian Custer alongside my partner, Donnie Marshall. And I tell you what, Donnie, Providence, they got to turn things around. They've dropped four of their last five. Meanwhile, the Texas Longhorns, they're off to their best 10-game start under the Shaka Smart era. In fact, they've won five straight.
Yeah, and they're not a huge team, Texas. They're long, their guards are athletic, but by all of Shaka Smart standards, they are going to play hard. That's just what they do. It's a staple for any team that he coaches. On the other side, Providence, sometimes when you hit a rough patch, this is exactly what the doctor ordered. You have a chance to play a great team from a great conference. It's all set up for Providence today at home.
Let's go to the third member of our team, Lisa Byington.
Well, Brian, it was just about 1 year to the day when Providence beat Texas by 6 points, and physicality was the difference, according to both head coaches. In fact, Shaka Smart this week, for the last four practices, has challenged his team exactly that. He said, you were taken advantage of last year. Ed Cooley would love to slow it down, be physical, make it an old school Big East game. He may be without one of his big men, though. Great Grant Gantz is nursing a foot injury. What's scheduled to start?
You're right. Gantz had been in the starting lineup of late. Here's a look at the starting lineups brought to you by Jeep Grand Cherokee. And of course, for Providence, Alpha Diallo. He's the alpha dog of this Providence squad, leads the team in scoring and rebounding. Meanwhile, for Texas, Matt Coleman, he's the floor general, leads the team in scoring, assists, and minutes played. The officials, Pat Driscoll, Mike Roberts, and Kip Kissinger. This is the seventh meeting between Providence and Texas. Series tied up at 3 games apiece. The Friars in the home white, Texas in the visiting.